appreciate that, honey.
Thank you. Hey, today is my birthday.
It is?
Yes.
Well, happy birthday.
Thank you.
What is your name?
Louise.
Louise?
Yes.
Well, it's good to meet you, Louise.
Thank you.
Great one.
Thank you.
Louise, you probably got all kinds of birthday gifts today, but I tell you what, The Rock is going to give you the best gift you could ever get. You like Elvis?
Yes.
Well, listen to this. Well, since Rock's baby left him, well, he found a new place to dwell. Well, it's down at the end of Jabroni Drive at SmackDown Hotel. Oh, mama, no, do Rock feel so lonely, baby?
Look at this.
Rock feels so lonely. Rock feels so lonely. He could cry. Happy birthday. I tell you what, how about this? Louise, here's $100. You go buy yourself something nice, all right?
What?
Oh, look at you just looking at The Rock, gawking at The Rock like you ought to be ashamed of yourself, a woman your age, looking at The Rock like this.
Handsome as you are.
Hey, The Rock can't blame you. Louise, you like pancakes?
Yes, I do.
You got a little funny feeling in your stomach right here, lower abdomen?
It's right in my stomach.
Right in there?
Yes.
Well, it's probably gas, Louise, because a woman like your age gets that every once in a while. But The Rock says this.
Oh, God.
There's something you can do. You go right down to the drugstore. You buy the biggest bottle of Maalox. You turn it sideways.
Oh, no.
Never mind, Louise. You just go on and take the Maalox and call The Rock in the morning. Happy birthday, baby.
Thank you.
All right. You're welcome.